Give it a second for the stream to catch up. I just heard my ears pop out through this. It's kind of funny. Oh. Hello, welcome back. We weren't going to do another one so soon, but I wanted to go again. Because we didn't get a lot done last time, and I want to try for better. The mod dev himself helped me out, explain a few things I'm confused about, so you'll point out I was doing things a complicated way, even when it said the easy way. So, that's the thing. But we'll be fine now. It'll be all fine. You also explained, one of the common sense I should have realized. They come after light, they seek it out. Which, I mean, that I understood. The part I didn't get was, I kept thinking there's a button somewhere to see the light. But I couldn't remember what the button was. To, like, see, light in where mobs could spawn. He told me it, so I did just before I went live. I literally got on, let the mobs despawn, burn, or just go away. And I ran around with that on. And made our area mob-proof. That should help a bit. And yeah, we will be exploring a lot once we get more safe where things won't kill us, because I know there are dragons. Okay. I still don't know how this works, but I figured out this is a pickaxe. I'm pretty sure at least it's a pickaxe. I use up a lot of my material, all our charcoal is gone. Oh wow. We had the, what's it called, it's a thing that gives you dietary stuff. Never mind, I was wrong. It's got a brick and cobblestone. I guess that I can, oh. Yeah, this thing can become any book I need. Which is pretty nice. Food journal. What if I wanted to go back to Questbook? How do I do that? So that's pretty cool. I don't remember a lot of astral sorcery, so I don't know the purpose of that, but I feel like we'll figure it out. That I'm curious about very, but I don't know what that is at all, so. I don't know what that's gonna do. We need music, though. So let me get that going for us. Okay. I'm like a loss. Abilities can't depend on skills. Finding a skill description. Paper, ink stack, and feather. I just need the paper. Is there like a cheap way I can do this? There's gotta be a cheat. Make a book. No. Dang. And bonsai tree is gonna drop it. We need to do something for Questfall. Goes on. Clay in the barrels. They just need water though. Make a shield that needs... I can't remember that needs something like that. I might need iron. Yeah. No. There, Sheetsy away for the iron. Well, I figured that. Spawner shards. Don't we have some though somewhere over here? You're aquamarine. I'm gonna use these and figure out the purpose of that later. Oh! The death one. Bone meal bag. Try and fish. Yep. Come on. Second, nutrition gives me the bonus hearts. For about that, it's pretty cool. I don't want a water bottle. Weird, I saw a source of the creeper was nearby. I could have swore I saw it say creeper. For the moment, this will be our blast zone now. So we're not blowing up things so close to home. Let's place you in. 29, is that good or bad? It was a lie! Yes, it is a lie. 5? I don't like 5! Take him down with you! The invincible sword that cannot be used. Okay. I'll do a 1. You're bad. You're bad. If you're in the negatives, you're not happening. Are you? Maybe. No. Alright, y'all were the okay ones. Okay enough ones, I should say. But eh. Drum of water. Sure. Could be useful. No. Definitely not. For better or for worse, 35 is happening. I mean, the armor's useless, but the rest is alright. Scared. Wow. I'm gonna stand back just in case. Pretty nice. Just in case everything I know and love is destroyed, we're gonna put it over here. Compressed skeleton. Well, there's a cave below me. Where's that bird?
Stay. The baseline's taking over. We've come too far to turn around. So turn the music louder. And let my feet not touch the ground.
Well, not my problem. Oh, yeah. That's bubbling. Come on. Blam. I can't cheat, do that. Let's get it over with. I don't know what it's filling with, but I'm interested. That's just gonna stay until we get a bucket. Screw it, we're making the rest of these into torches. I want to explore that thing. Guardians near it, so I'm gonna try and brave it. See that? I can probably reach that without triggering mass death. What are those things? And I'm no longer interested. Stop it. Well, I need the paper. What's that? What that thing? Not drowning. Oh! No thanks. Once I can get a sword, we'll deal with that. I feel like that's a good way, is sword. Because I can't use this. I'm kinda stuck, though. Flint and steel is all you need to start a fire, but I need the steel. By putting other things in dirt to receive, you get some metals. Okay, so we do need to sieve some other stuff. How much do I need for the flint mesh? So I gotta get the flint first. I don't know why these guys are appearing, but I'm loving it. Speaking of which, we should probably address food while we have that as a viable source. There was a mine shaft though, so once we can get the paper from a book, we just gotta get in there first. It took us long enough. I can't see that. Oh yeah, I still wonder, can I make a vanilla one of you? No. What's the way for... Oh, we... just removed it. Well, he didn't remove it, but I don't know how that one works. Do I own any other flint? Or not? I can see this. I get nothing of use, but I can. You turn that into sand. Alright, so you're useless to this situation. There's no cheap wafer flint. There is. I'm a dumb. How do I craft gravel? Is that a thing can do? Hammer cobblestone. Okay. Hoping that would work, kinda. Thank you. We'll start doing the bacon stuff soon. This farming is something I'm about to embrace eventually. This doesn't autofall. Rip. Comes to, I can make more. Okay. We'll be right back.
Just
We show the cool kids how to be the youth of today. We jump the fence and play in the mystic road. Hit call the police and we hide behind the school. We spend hours throwing stones into the sea. They were the best days of my life, I promise thee. Oh, I could be a saint, but you would be the sinner. My mother used to frown when I'd invite you home for dinner. Oh, my darling, how I miss you to the day. I'd give my everything to see your face again. Oh, I'm so sorry I've been distant in the past. I've written tons of letters and they'd ended in the trash. Oh, my darling, how I miss you to the day.
falling for you, baby bear. What can I do to make you stay? The baseline's taking over. We've come too far to turn around. So turn the music louder and let my feet not touch ground. Cause I'm in a daze and you're driving me crazy. Please can you stay even just for the night? I'm losing my way, but don't try to contain me. Cause I'm still running on. Cause I'm in a daze and you're driving me crazy. Please can you stay, even just for the night? I'm losing my way, but don't try to contain me. Cause I'm still running wild. Running wild.
Running wild, running wild, running wild. tell me where I belong. I've been searching all night, walking these streets, it's amazing midnight. Been talking to you, yet those days have gone by. I gave you a chance to treat me right. I'm a blank canvas you can paint. Draw yourself a future with me. It's a mystery what awaits. Oh, it's a miracle life. It's a miracle day. You say it's all my fault, I walked away from it all. All those memories haunting our fall. A single life has come at the right time. I gave you a chance to treat me right. I'm a blank canvas you can paint. Draw yourself a future with me. It's a mystery what awaits. Oh, it's a miracle life. It's a miracle day.
Try to outrun this. with nowhere to run. Held by the hurts we know.
So what are you waiting for? Stand on the clear side of you. Is there a meaning to behold? Nothing can get past you. We could try.
Let's go out, find our will to be who we are.